With the cost of living skyrocketing, many are slashing spending, with around 40% of us making major lifestyle changes to cope. And new research shows homeowners could be saving more than $13,000 a year with better budgeting.
Writer and mother of two, Annette Densham, is always looking for ways to cut costs, but was shocked to learn her monthly bills had soared to $6,000.
As our rent was going up, our car insurance went up, you know, rego's going up, our last electricity bill was $1,000.
Like many families, they've cut back on luxuries like eating out and are back to basics.
No more lamb chops, so it's, you know, mince and sausages and, you know, basic stuff.
A recent survey of more than 1,000 people by consumer advocate Finder discovered around 20% of us are now catching public transport to save money on fuel, and 18% have stopped drinking or smoking to make ends meet. Finance expert Sarah Meganson says even though times are tough, households can still save thousands of dollars each year.
The average renter can save almost $4,000 a year, and an average homeowner can save over $13,000 a year.
The biggest potential savings come from refinancing your home loan, with the average loan now around $626,000 on a variable rate of 7.5%. But switching to a lower 6% rate could save you almost $9,000 a year.
Changing to cheaper car, health and home insurance could see you pocket an extra $2,234 a year. And shopping around for better internet and energy plans can save almost $1,000.
You want to pay the least amount possible to get the exact same thing.
But Annette has decided that the only way to get ahead is to move her family to Bali.
Rent's cheaper, electricity's cheaper, internet's cheaper, and get ahead before we come back to Australia.
Michelle Tapper, Nine News.